News happening at this hour. I want to check in with 2 News reporter Liz Bryant. She has details from there, Liz.
Well, Russ, just in the last 3 minutes, all of Tulsa firefighters, nearly all the Tulsa firefighters and hazmat teams have left here at Yuma Corps Precious Metals. We are at the Port of Catoosa. Let me summarize what just happened in the last hour. The plant manager tells me that his staff was transferring hydrochloric acid from a 55-gallon barrel to a storage tank when either a hose or the barrel sprang a leak and it spilled onto a 10-by-10 area. Now, to contain this acid, this hydrochloric acid, employees put down containment pillows so it wouldn't spread anymore. Then they called hazmat because it was just too big of a spill for them to fix by themselves. Fortunately, the plant manager tells me that no employees were hurt, everyone evacuated, and they will just start their day like usual tomorrow. Live at the Port of Catoosa, Liz Bryant, 2 News, works for you.